No audio or video? I see video, the audio should be back. Let me know what you think. Video, audio, okay, works. Screwed up a little bit earlier. I actually drew this whole page and I thought that I had been recording it and I hadn't. So obviously I'm not the biggest expert when it comes to audio visual. Usually I let my friend Crank do that stuff. He lives in Cincinnati, so it's you can't run my streams for me. I've been good, how about you? Been busy. This will be my sixth page of the week. My wife is out of town on business in Columbus, Ohio, so got the puppies with me down in the studio. Now I'm working. If you want me to turn the music up or off or change it to something else, just let me know. I'm assuming some of you guys are probably working yourselves, so. What? What, dude? Oh, that's right. You're in Columbus. Well, I mean, it's Julie, not me. I'm sure she's more welcome than I am. Simple crop. What you working on tonight, Mr. Dave? I was telling everybody before, I accidentally drew this whole page and didn't realize I wasn't recording. I'm going to go ahead and probably do a cover that I owe a friend of mine that I have penciled up. My Battle Pug colorist Alan is coming into town tomorrow, so we'll be hanging out. Maybe we'll stream then too, or maybe we won't. Inktober, yes, Inktober. I would love to be able to do Inktober. Everybody gets to do Inktober except for me. I guess I could, but that would fucking kill me. Wedding, concerts, other stuff. Yeah, I hear you. I gotta go to Memphis near the end of the month, and I got 2 books to finish. Waiting for your call. What brush should I use? I tend to use the Lando Calbrushian, which I like a lot. Why fuck with anything else, huh? Yeah, well, they're useful. Him and Kyle Webster.
pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Yeah, so they asked me after I sent them other pages to update my portfolio they had on file. So they asked you to submit. And you submitted, and they didn't pick you. There's nothing wrong with you showing everybody. Yeah, some of the pages said, oh, hey, just thinking about you. Would you like to try out for this gig? Oh, so you did, and they didn't give it to you. Well, yeah, If you didn't sign anything, the only time that you wouldn't be able to do that is if you signed a non-disclosure agreement. I've done it in the, I've tried out for jobs that, well, not tried out for jobs I didn't get, but wasn't able to do jobs, but didn't mention it just because I didn't want to look like I was trying to be a dick to the guy that was drawing it. So that's a different situation. No, I don't think so. The only politeness is like what I was saying, like, I think I've already mentioned it on podcasts and I probably shouldn't have. There have been some projects where I've been asked to draw and then I wasn't able to, and then another artist comes on and you don't want to, you know, go, hey, they asked me first, that kind of thing. Yeah, you know, sometimes I've done it, you know, didn't mean to, but I tend to talk sometimes, not like gossiping or anything, but don't like holding back. Oh, I need more beer. I, for one, actually want to see these pages, Dave. Hold on just a second. I have to get a beer. Tonight, I am drinking Oktoberfest, Scheinerbach Oktoberfest, which we're able to get here in Chicago. But I love Oktoberfest beers. I love Marzen style beer. They're kind of like the perfect middle ground. This is good. Come here, Ninja. Oh, say hello to everybody. Here's my buddy Ninja. What you think? Yes, I know. Where's my pastel pens? Do I not have them anymore? Oh well. Thank you. is everybody doing tonight? Exo Man of War! What'd you think about it, Jeff? I honestly haven't read Exo Man of War. Don't tell Valiant. Yeah, the thing about Valiant is whenever they end something, it means it's because they got something else planned. It's not because they end stuff on purpose over there, which is kind of cool. Thank you.
Spill our heads
tree. Oh, weird. They really are just blending everything together over there, aren't they?
Pacific coast. The closer I get, the further away.
I read some of Aubrey's, I read the first issue. It's pretty cool. It's interesting. He really does just jump into it, too. to not far enough. Anybody want to listen to anything else? If you're still there, four people. Hitler is not in revival. This is a cover for a friend of mine, Jai Nix, for something that he's doing, or somebody in his family is doing. And now it's done. Thank you.
think about that. Pretty cool. Well, I guess that's it. Did a page and I did a cover. Thanks, guys.